Me also on the broadcast is Major Mohammed Ali Shah. And Mohammed Ali Shah, what we are discussing is this bizarre, outrageous claim that has been made by the Pakistan Information Minister, blaming the Sunday Guardian correspondent Abhinandan Mishra for spreading lies, quote-unquote lies, about the terror threat emanating out of Pakistan that led to the cancellation of the New Zealand tour to Pakistan and later on to the England tour of Pakistan as well.
See, Pakistan, their way of blaming everyone, they're toxic basically, let's accept it. They have a habit of blaming everybody else. And it's very ironical that Pakistan, which is actually the culprit, will blame others. So, I think it just should be taken with a pinch of salt. And we all know the credibility of Sunday Guardian, which is a very credible journal. Everyone knows of it. And in fact, any intelligent person with common sense can see through the blatant lies and the false accusation of Pakistan. So certainly, I can only ridicule them further on this. And I think, and full credit to Sunday Guardian for always giving out responsible journalism, in fact, to all of us.
Absolutely. I'll give you the same contention, Major Mohammed Ali Shah. When a statement has been issued by the manager of the New Zealand cricket team saying that they have independent consulting teams who look into the matter every single time the cricket team of the country is dispatched, it departs to a particular country to play the match, where does the question of a journalist from the Sunday Guardian or any other publication for that matter come into being of spreading this perpetrated terror threat that Pakistan has now blamed us on?
Very logically put across by you, Megha. Very, very logically, in fact. When the statement from the New Zealand spokesperson has come out, I mean, it leaves no room for Pakistan. In fact, I think Pakistan has all the right to go on making such statements and making a big fool out of themselves so that the international community can laugh on them. So when they say they have full right, yes, they have every right to actually make themselves lose more and more credit. And I think their claim is just bunkum and it should just be taken with a pinch of salt. Why don't you just laugh over it like a good joke?
Nothing wrong. I think that's what we'll do.